Hello guys, so we'll be driving now to Castelldefels in Spain from Palabas, France. So it's, I think, more or less 30 minutes away from Barcelona. So we book an apartment at booking.com. So first thing you need to do is to go to that hotel. If you book the same hotel, just go to that hotel, ask for your reservation. So since we have two dogs, we also paid for our two dogs and for our parking area. So we also ask for them, but you can park your car outside though. But when we were there, it was almost full. So if you are lucky, then you can have a parking area, but you need to pay for parking ticket, of course. So this is the hotel where we stayed. I think they have like two blocks or two buildings for the apartments. So yes, we got a room that is in first floor. I don't know. Well, it was okay though that we stayed on second or first floor, since you can see a little bit outside, a little bit from the beach and so on. And maybe it's also better for privacy reason. So yes, so this is the room we got. So this is how much we paid for two persons and two dogs, parking garage for 6 nights, and deposit will be returned after 24 hours after you check out. So yes, it's a nice, comfortable, it's okay enough for us. Also, as you can see, a little bit view from afar, the beach view. Well, it was okay though. So what I really like is that I can cook something. Also, enough space for our dogs. The couch was not included normally for the standard option. So you can choose with couch if you like to. So you can cook something, whatever you like. And they have enough utensils what you need. So I already cooked something and we already bought something when I did that video. So if you need something, just you can call anytime as well, that hotel or something. So from here, from the terrace, you can see a little bit outside. So it's a little, as you will notice guys, the only thing that we had problem is about this door. Yes, it's a little bit too loud. So this is the garage area. We've paid it 16 euro per night. So yes, outside, this is the second, I think that's second block after our room, apartment. So we went shopping first for what we need for the rest, for our stay there. So we bought some seafood, something to eat, so that, yeah, we can eat a little bit. So yes, we also wanted to just check what they have and so on. So department store, supermarket are just around the corner. It's enough, you don't have to worry. And also big store are open on Sunday, so nothing to worry at all if you have nothing to eat anymore. But anyway, enough restaurant there. And also, if you are driving electric car, you can charge on this area. If you are on that hotel or that same apartment, just ask the reception if there's available space for you. And also, if you are already paying for that 16 euro for the parking space, then you don't need to pay extra for that. Just ask the reception. So I also tried a little bit of pastries and so on. So I cooked something that we can enjoy, try fish, seafoods. And yeah, since I love seafoods, then why not cooking your own, right? So yeah, enjoy, good and appetite, cheers. But of course, you need to try their paella. Try local food wherever you are. So since our dogs are also hungry and also want to look outside, then we decided to go out. Pathway is really long stretch. I was curious what's inside. It's a big garbage can or something. It's really deep, So I was just curious, what was that? So it's really clean, really. Also, they try to be organized and so on. And as I can say that for dogs, you don't have to worry. You can. I suggest that you better walk with your dog early in the morning or noon. Well, you can go night, of course, but they are that area, or they are more into nightlife, so it will be crowded at night. So yes, and they have enough sports, something for sports activities, so you won't be bored. Volleyball and so on, such things you can find there just for free. As you notice, guys, the blue one, it's like a shield or something, information which area you are or which number you are already. So there's such blocks and so on, you can see the numbers, and that will be your points to share where you are, something like that. So this is the front area. It's like one block from front of our apartment, so one block, and then the beach and our apartment. So it's not that far, just few meters away. It's really okay if you have dogs, then just walk with your dogs. And it's also okay since crowded are more into beaches, so they love to walk front of the beach and so on. It will be crowded, and it's better. It was good apartment, good area. So we also want to see with our dogs, so we tried to bring our dogs early in the mornings, since you are not allowed to bring your dog when it's daytime or crowded, when there are a lot of people. So better not bring your dog, maybe you will get fine or penalty. So we tried to bring him early in the morning just to enjoy the beach, you know. So this is the front beach from our hotel. It's really enough space. As you can see, you can lay there, relax and so on, do something or swimming whatsoever. So enough space. Of course, there are also hotels, apartments, front beach. But anyway, we booked that hotel at booking.com. And so far, as I can say, it was really best hotel for us. Since we have dogs, it was best choice. So I hope you can visit there and enjoy, relax, have a nice day. It's me again, Honey. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.